by voice. And our work there is to go there and rescue them, define the voice they had. So it's quite dangerous. The drug peddlers are not happy. I remember an incident whereby the glue peddlers had decided that since we are rescuing boys from the streets and they were running out of business, especially in the streets of Dagoretti, they planned to take my photo to an evil coven. So they consulted a witch doctor in Kawangware. These are stories that the boys would narrate. And the witch doctor refused to perform rituals on my photo because he said, this is a dangerous man. He's on a dangerous assignment. So you see, we are rescuing.
It's a confirmation from that voice you heard about.
True. And these are kids who have had a voice. They are conscripted into criminal gangs every day. Some of the peddlers would want to keep them there in the streets because it's a business. There's glue in the streets, there's jet fuel in the streets.
Jet fuel?
Yes. It knocks you down. It's a nerve product. I don't know how it even ends up in there.
That's exactly what I'm... Jet fuel? For the actual jets? Yes. Somehow ends up in the hands of a young street child.
Yes. They call it musi. Musi. It's something they sniff. Every one of them, you see them with a sponge or a cloth, they place on your mouth. They inhale the fumes. It keeps them high for days.